Cebu Genetic Algorithm-Based Model for Poultry Feed Formulation. This article is written by three authors. First author Oluwadare Samuel Adebayo. Second author Gabriel Arome Jr. Last author Ogunrind Oluwagmi Grace. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study uses a hybrid of Taboo Search, TS, and genetic algorithms, GA, to formulate poultry feed. GA being a global search algorithm is usually slow. The introduction of TS helps to reduce the time taken to arrive at the optimal solution. Poultry feed cost represents a significant part of operational cost of poultry production. Consequently, efficient feed formulation practice is required for a sustainable poultry production. Many poultry farmers employ inefficient methods like rule of thumb and intuition to handle feed formulation problem. This paper presents the report of the development of a feed formulation model which can be used to harness the potentials of locally available feedstuffs toward producing a balanced poultry feed. To achieve this aim, a hybrid Taboo Genetic Algorithm Model, TAM, was developed for layers mash feed formulation as case study. 13 decision variables and 8 constraints were identified and used in the research. Secondary data were collected from the recommended nutrient requirements schedule made available by both the Ondo State Ministry of Agriculture and the Freedom Feed Mill, a local feed miller, in Akure, southwest Nigeria. Based on this data, the optimal solution of the TAM developed for the layers mash produced a balanced feed at reduced cost. Thanks for watching this video of International Journal of Sustainable Agricultural Research, Volume 6, Issue Number 2.